little while back, we did a video on foot champs with players that I never use. Today, we're going to be doing a video on foot champs with players I don't use anymore, but I used a lot. Now, this team is, I personally believe, severely outdated for the time of the year. De Gea's in there for chemistry. We're bringing back Sergio Ramos. He played 540 matches in my club. That's a lot. I thought it'd be fun to try this out and see how it goes with you guys. We're bringing back Alaba, who was my first player in my club to get over 1,000 matches. So we're bringing him back to the team. We kept him as a club legend all year. He's amazing. We're bringing back Captivia, who we stopped using a few months ago for sure. Was very good once I finally packed him, but quickly was outdated. I packed him towards the end of him being usable. We're bringing back Zambrotta, who played right and left back for me most of the year. As we move into the midfield, we are bringing back Roy Keane. We used him for a little bit. He's absolutely incredible in game. He's an absolute warrior. We're bringing back Marquisio, who only got to see 9 games in the club. I never really used him too much, and I definitely don't use him anymore. We're bringing Diaby into the mix. He just went to Aston Villa, so that'll be very interesting. Diaby, one of the best players in this game, in my opinion, one of my best super subs all year. We're bringing Eusebio into the team. World Cup Eusebio, we do not use him anymore. Butcher, one of my favorite cards this year as a World Cup icon, coming back to the team. And Gucci St. Max coming back to the team. So we're bringing back all these players. If you enjoy this concept, boys, drop a thumbs up. I'm going to do more of these because I do really enjoy trying stuff out like this. I think it is a lot of fun. We're going to play Keane and Marquisio as the DMs. And we've got Diaby at the LCM, Ramos, Alaba, Captivia, Zambrotta, and then we've got Eusebio, Butra, and Gucci up top. We've got a combined, we got 5-star, 5-star on the left side. Sorry, we got 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills on the left side. We got 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills in the middle, and then we got 5-star skills and 4-star weak foot for Gucci. So, team should be pretty good. I'd be surprised if it didn't play well. Today's the start of a new season, so we'll play a couple games, see how the team is. That team, and then he's got Gold Mbappe. Wow. He's probably looking at my team like, this is going to be a free win. And maybe it is, but we'll see how the old club legends play. Eusebio, Keane, Diaby, Keane, Butra. Look at Keane. Keane always brings the passion to the team, for sure. Butra's through. And that's exactly what I remembered about Butra. He never missed in front of net. What a goat. Oh my god, that's what happens when you got a gold goalkeeper in. A terrible shot goes like in the back of the net so easily. Come on, bro. We probably should have just had Chesney, man. That's so poor. Look at Keane, man. So inspirational. Look at Ramos. Still getting after it. Uh-oh. De Gea time. Come on. Diaby. I sold. Oh. Dino play. Marquisio! That's why nobody completed your SBC, because you missed that, bro! Nah, because you were 1.5 mil. That's a bad miss, though. Oh. Wow, man. 5-star, 5-star Pogba. And De Gea in that is not going to be helping us this game at all, is he? Cooked. Great pressure. This guy was playing around with the goalkeeper. Take advantage of that easily. So easy, bro. Dude, is De Gea the worst goalkeeper ever? Like, what is this guy, bro? This guy does not belong on this team. Zero passion. Oh my goodness, man. This guy sucks. Okay, I can't get the ball. He's gonna go back to the keeper. This guy is so bad. All right, I don't remember these players being that bad. Like, Captivia, surely you can do more for me there. Nope, De Gea has no chance. Wow, De Gea, you saved something. Oh my god, this guy is playing 6 at the back. Look, 6 at the back. He's got 6 at the back. How did he just save that? It was a green. Marquisio, you are selling me, bro. You are selling me, Marquisio. Oh. Oh my goodness. I can't score. I can't score with these guys. And this guy has six at the back and he's holding possession. If only he knew how bad he was. He's kicking the ball out in the 45th. This guy is so bad. Bro, he has 15 defenders. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He is so bad. The question is, at halftime, do we sub on Dino to save us? Do we sub on Dino to save us? Do we sub on a defender to save us? Because right now, it's not looking good. Keane. Keane's been a real warrior today. He's not even player switching. Oh my god, Diaby. He's not even player switching. He's not even player switching. That's how bad he is. He just leaves the player and runs around. Boutra! Come on, Boutra. Let's go. Sebio. Boutra. Boutra finds Diaby. Diaby finds Eusebio. He's not player switched yet. Diaby. Oh, we've given him a freebie there. Oh, this guy's panicking. And he's getting lucky. He continues to get lucky. I don't know how he gets so lucky. Bro, this Cabrera, man. I tried him out. This Cabrera was terrible. I feel like I really worked that extra chance there correctly. Bro, this is crazy. My goodness. Finishing is definitely a problem for these players. He's clearing the ball. This genuinely might be one of the worst opponents ever played. And we are just, it's a very tight match. Look at how he builds up. He literally goes backwards. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look how lucky this guy is. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's going to go back now. This guy is so bad. I'm just confused. Like, how on earth are we losing? All right, Boutra's carrying us. Boutra is carrying us. It's not pretty, but we're getting the job done right now. But yeah, definitely not pretty. Gucci! Let's go, Gucci! Come on, Gucci. Oh, he's had enough. He's kicking the ball out. What's he doing now? He's had enough. So honestly, there's questions to be asked after that first game, because to be honest, man, I just feel like, oh, man, I feel like I don't have the craziest team. The finishing is so off, and I don't care what my chem goes to. We are getting rid of De Gea. He is shocking. I gotta be honest with you guys. That is just about the last thing that I want to see. I'm going to be quite honest. If this guy is any good, we are going to lose. We are so out-teamed, it's not even funny. But Milly Savage and Vieira, my oh my, that's not what I wanted to see. Oh my god. No time to think against this team. Shoot the ball! Oh my god, we're using November cards, so the delay is crazy. Zambrata, you gotta shoot the ball, little bro. Nice, Alaba. Diaby! Bro, what was that strength from Diaby? Let's go, man! We needed that. We needed that early goal right there. We gotta count on Diaby for the scoring. Let's go. Let's freaking golf, Diaby. Oh, Eusebio. Guys, these players are so much harder to use with responsiveness. That was a great play, but we red-timed it. Team of the year, Van der Sar. What a save. Gucci! Oh, my God. That was beautiful, man. Beautiful goal. Beautiful counter. This guy's out of here. This guy probably just lost to his team and was like, what the hell? Because his team was much better than ours. All right, guys. I'm absolutely exhausted. So that's going to be me done. I know it's a shorter video. We only played two games. But fun to do this. If you guys want to see it more, we'll do it more. It's fun to challenge myself like that. I definitely feel like my team was worse, especially than that last team. But we got it done. And thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Peace.